delicious trick that I've learned to do. Such a simple trick, I pretend I'm you. That way it's a cinch, knowing what to say. Because when I'm you, I know what to do and I know what to say to me, see?
No.
Oh. Well, then I explain. If I were you, here's what I'd do. Some lovely night, I'd hold me tight and then I'd kiss, just one like this. Then possibly I'd marry me. That's what I'd do if I were you. What I need to say in my foolish way is so trite but true. Think it over very carefully and don't see anything you both might regret. Instead, just hold me in your arms and don't say anything just yet. That's what I do.
You're sick.